So you have hip pain, or you get some punchy feelings in your hip when you squat, maybe even some pain or snapping or just discomfort in your general hip joint area when you squat or when you move or when you do a whole lot of other things. If that's you, this might be what you need. What you're going to need is a very thick, heavy band, okay? I've got it wrapped around something stable. And what you're going to do is you're going to take this band and you're going to put it right in the crease of your hip joint, way up high, guys, okay? So you might want to have something to connect your knees. Put it right in the crease. What you're going to do is you're going to try several different variations to find out what you need. Okay? Not everybody's the same. So you're going to know what you need when it feels good. I know that sounds funny, but it's true. So, first step. Diagonal. About a 45-degree angle. You're not going straight back. Turn sideways. Lean forward. You should feel nice and full in the hip. Okay? You're going to also turn to the right. It's going to pull you that way. Leaning forward. You can just hold. You can squeeze. You can move. You should feel some nice traction. Also, if that doesn't feel good, or you don't feel relief, that's how you do banded hip contractions.